'Twas the night before Christmas and all through the house.
Not even a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care.
In hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were all nestled, all snug in their bed.
While visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap,
had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter,
I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter.
Away to the window I flew like a flash,
tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow
gave the luster of midday to objects below.
When what to my wondering eyes should appear
but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer,
with a little old driver so lively and quick.
I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick.
More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came.
And he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen.
On Comet, on Cupid, on Dunner,
on Blitzen.
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall.
Now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly.
When they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky.
So up to the housetop the coursers they flew,
with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof
the prancing and pawing of each little...
As I drew in my hand and was turning around,
down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot,
and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
A bundle of toys he had flung over his back,
and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His eyes have a twinkle, his dimples so merry.
His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry.
His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow.
And the beard of his chin was as white as the snow.
The stump of a pipe he held tight with his teeth.
The smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath.
He had a broad face and a little round belly
that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf.
And I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself.
A wink of his eye and a twist of his head
soon gave me to know I have nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work.
And filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk.
And laying his finger aside of his nose,
and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle.
And away they all flew, like the down of a thistle.
But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight,
Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
On the streets where I was raised, we all danced and music played, and our hearts, they overflowed with Christmas cheer.
And all the boys, we raised a glass to the future and the past, and we sang songs we sing this time of year. And the snow is falling down Caledonia, and the stars shine like diamonds in the sky. But my heart belongs to you, Caledonia. Merry Christmas, I'm coming home tonight.
Across the sea, she is glorious and free, where I found love and I've never felt alone. But tonight I think of you and of everyone I knew, 'cause Christmas is a time for coming home. Snow is falling down Caledonia, and the stars shine like diamonds in the sky. But my heart